myself to Shakira, and today I am doing a makeup tutorial. What's up, guys? I'm back, and I got my mirror. So first, you know what I start off with? My face. So let's begin. So I'm using my Clair's makeup setting spray, but I use it underneath my makeup too. Can you guys see? All right. So I'm gonna put it on my face, and I'm gonna spread it out with. Because I got new brushes. But bam! These are the brushes. Okay. So what I'm going to do is, sorry guys, I'm a little sick, so don't mind my voice. So I'm going to spread it all out with this brush. So let's go ahead and spray it on my face. No, guys, I'm almost out, but I got a backup one for Christmas. So. I got my mouth. So refreshing. Now, when I do my makeup, it's not going to be a lot of pumps. It's just going to be one so that no drops go on my face. Sorry if my face looks oily, but it's because I just sprayed it. Now I'm poof! So don't make me a meme, please. So now we're going to get on with my foundation. So let's get started. I'm back and I had to make some foundations to get my shade, and I'm using this foundation brush. I'll find a link to it. You guys can get it. And I'll just put this all over my face right here. I'm just going to put that all over my face and then I'll blend it out. And it looks like, I think I'll wipe it off with my bigger brushes because it don't look like it's on there. And it might look orange, but it looks better once I blend it. And I have it in this dish. I need to find my shade so that I don't have it in a dish. So, and I also got these new brushes for Christmas. I don't know where I got them from. But they're very good brushes. What I'm gonna do is get some concealer. So I have a whole bin full of concealer. So one day I'll do a vanity tour, guys. So what I'm gonna do is get three concealers out. Now what I'm going to do is put new Instant Age Rewind Concealer, and I'm going to put that underneath my eyes, and right here, and then right here, just all my moles and stuff, my face, whatever. I see something, I will erase it. Is grab the second biggest brush right here, which is top of my neck. And I'm gonna blend this right there. And I'm gonna blend my forehead. And guys, I missed my beauty blender, so I'm gonna go in with my beauty blender. Make sure everything is smooth. Make sure everything is blended out. Make sure that so I'm starting to take off my face under eye powder. And I'm going to take it off with another mermaid brush, but this one is for highlighter. I'm just going to wipe it off. I'm just going to wipe it off. Okay, so now what I'm going to do is use my nude rose palette that I got for Christmas, and inside it has two, can you guys see? Okay, so you have two bronzers, two blushes, and two highlighters. So the bronzer that I'm using today is both of these. I'm using this and that highlighter. So I am going to continue with my brushes, with my mermaid tail brushes. I'm going to bronze it, so you guys can see, hopefully. And I'm going to mix both of them. Then I'm gonna tap it, and then I'm gonna just go ahead and go crazy. Have an angled brush, because then you can really detail it. As you can see, like, it helps. So on this side I turn it around like that, and then on this side I turn it around again, and then I'll just do that dome line. Then I'll turn my head like this, and then I'll just get it in there. Okay, now I'm drawing. Okay, now what I'm going to do is take another mermaid brush, the same one I used to take off my bake under right here. And I'm going to go in with this blush right here. And I'm going to put that on the roses right here on my cheeks. So I do kissy faces or smile sometimes. To just get that out there or something. Now what I'm going to do is tie these brushes together. Sorry about that, guys. But now what I'm going to do for the last shade to line this all up. Alright, so what I'm going to do is use this second roll up here. We'll use the third shade on the very top. Can you guys see? Right here. And I'm going to use the same brush. I know this is an eyeshadow brush, but I like it for my crease because this brush, like right there, gets everywhere. I mean, it gets everywhere. It gets in my eyebrows, it gets on my eyes. And for the crease cut, you have to have like some room like in there. So I have to use this little brush, but it looks very good. Alright guys, so I'll be right back and we can do the crease cut. Alright guys, so I have a little trusty handy dandy here. Guys, look at my bird. This is my stage manager. Hey, don't bite me. Don't bite your sister. That's right. Okay guys, I blended together the two colors that you just saw, and I used the Hall Candy Concealer to do a cut crease on my eyes. Thank you. lash on. And I got a little bit of lash glue on my thing, but that's okay. There's a loose eyelash there. That's okay. So we're going to put this baby lips on. Hope you all enjoyed. Stay tuned for more videos just like this one, and bye. Stay beautiful.